What's up guys, it's iDevice, and before I start this video, I just want to apologize for the horrible camera quality. My camera shoots perfectly and everything like that, but I think I just have to adjust the settings on it. But I guess we'll have to bear with me until I at least get a better camera or find out how to play around with the video settings or whatever. So to start off, as you guys can tell by the title, I'm going to teach you guys how you can make your iPod a little bit faster, and this may even improve your battery life. This works on the iPod, the iPhone, and the iPad, and works on every generation of it. So you don't have to worry about having compatibility or whatever issues. And it's one simple thing, and you have to download a thing. No jailbreaks required, just one simple tool. So to start off, I'm going to show you guys my iPod right now. It's sort of laggy. It always lags like this, even though I have like 16 apps. But like, it just really lags whenever I go to Spotlight or anything like that. It just lags. And I'm going to teach you guys how you can get rid of that. So you want to hit on settings. And I just let it focus here. Alright, and then you're going to want to go to general. And then click home button. And then go to Spotlight Search. And as you guys can see, Spotlight Search, everything is checked off. So what this means is whenever I search for anything, results from either one of these things will pop up. So if I search for an application, for example, I want to search for Angry Birds, and I typed in A-N, songs with A-N in them would pop up. So like if there was a song called I'm Angry at You or whatever, it would pop up because it has A-N in it. So same with audiobooks, videos, and everything like that. So even emails, like contacts and emails, if somebody emails you and says, I'm angry at you, that would pop up at Spotlight Search. And you don't really need that. And to be honest, the 4 years I've had my iPod, I've never ever used Spotlight Search. Probably just once or whatever, but I only have like 16 apps or like 12 apps. So like, I honestly do not even need Spotlight Search to search for anything. But you want to uncheck everything, because if you use some of these things, you could leave them checked. For example, if you have like 500 songs and you search for music, you're better off, by the way, searching it in the music app rather than searching Spotlight for it. But if you do search in Spotlight for music, just check music only, and do the things that you actually search for rather than everything. So that's all, and then you want to hit the home button. And now what you can do is respring by just holding the top and sliding to power off, and then turning it back on after a couple seconds. But I don't really need to do that, because to be honest, I mean, this is just for video purposes, so I don't really need to show you guys that I'll run faster, because you may not notice anything, but trust me, applications will load faster. I mean, when you're moving around and scrolling everything, it'll move way faster. So that's all I wanted to show you guys, how you can make your iPod faster, or your iPhone, or your iPad. So hit the subscribe button up top, and also be sure to hit the like button if you did like this video, and tell me how you guys like this tweak, I guess, in the comments down below. Tell me if it worked for you or not. It should work for you. Even though you don't notice a difference, once again, it will be doing something. It will be playing its role and sort of saving battery also. So thanks for watching this video, guys.